This morning, mounting questions over Shohei Ohtani's relationship with his longtime interpreter. Ippei Mizuhara was fired by the Dodgers Wednesday after bombshell reports of his alleged connection to a potentially illegal gambling scheme, including allegations that baseball's biggest star has been the victim of a massive theft. The controversy stemming from a report in the LA Times that Ohtani's name came up during a federal investigation into an alleged illegal bookmaker, Matthew Boyer, in California.
It could bring criminal charges against someone who was in the very limited trusted circle of the biggest player in Major League Baseball.
According to the AP, the IRS has now confirmed that the interpreter and Boyer are both under criminal investigation. A person familiar with Ohtani and Mizuhara's interactions telling NBC News more than $4.5 million was sent from Ohtani's account to an associate of the alleged bookie. But questions remain about what Ohtani knew about the transfer and when. ESPN reporting that the player's own spokesman originally told the outlet that Ohtani transferred the funds and set up a 90-minute interview with Mizuhara where he said the same. But the next day, the spokesman disavowed Mizuhara's account, and the interpreter also walked back his story.
Now, what happened during that time, we do not know yet. And why this story changed so quickly.
The source familiar with their interactions told NBC News that Mizuhara originally told Ohtani's representatives that the player had agreed to cover his debts. The interpreter telling Ohtani's team that Ohtani had been angry with him, but agreed on the condition that Mizuhara would never gamble again. But later, the source says, Mizuhara said that story was untrue. The source now telling NBC Ohtani found out about the story at this week's Dodgers game in South Korea where the two were seen joking. Lawyers for the baseball superstar only saying he was the victim of a massive theft, while the alleged bookmaker's attorney saying Ohtani was not involved.
Mr. Boyer never met Shohei Ohtani, never spoke with Shohei Ohtani. The only person he dealt with was Ippei.
Now, as for what happens next, experts say Major League Baseball could open an internal investigation into the matter. Mizuhara has not responded to NBC's request for comment. Neither he nor Ohtani have been charged with a crime, and no betting on baseball has been alleged. The Dodgers next play on Sunday against the Angels, Ohtani's former team. Guys.
All right, Liz Kreutz, thank you. It feels like this is just the beginning of the story.
Yeah, I agree with you. It's a complicated story, too, but you're right. I think it's probably just the beginning.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't miss the Today Show every weekday at 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific on our streaming channel, Today All Day. To watch, head to today.com/allday or click the link right here.